all warm and feeling Christmas joy by the time the concert is over. Have a wonderful evening. My name is Kathy Schulteis, and I am honored to be the president of this fantastic choir, Vancouver Master Chorale. The last time we performed was March 8th of 2020. And in the year and almost 2 years since then, we wondered at times if we would ever be able to gather again. It's been hard for all of the arts groups, and for nonprofits like ours, it's been especially hard. Well, we're here, and here you are, and I've never seen anything so beautiful in my whole life. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for your support for our choir. Thank you for your love. And I hope you know how much we love you. You are the best gift that we could ever have. Thank you. Okay, I'll get it together here. Before I get on with a few announcements, I want to let you know that after this very brief intermission, we are going to get right into our second act, which is the longer act. If anybody needs to use restrooms during our second act, feel free, just as you exit, go to the left and you'll find the restrooms. Just please do come back. You won't hurt our feelings if you leave, but you'll hurt our feelings if you don't come back. We cannot perform, we cannot do this without the generous support of so many people in our community and beyond. Thank you to many of you who have generously donated, sometimes in small amounts, sometimes in very large amounts. We can't do this every year without you, and if anybody is interested in becoming a donor, we welcome you, because we want to keep being able to deliver this beautiful music to you. There's information in your programs if you're interested in donating. And with that said, I do recognize, and we recognize, that for some of you, your ticket is your donation, and we're very grateful for that as well. So thank you. This year, after 2 years of not being able to hold our youth scholarship, we're so excited that we're once again going to hold our youth scholarships for some budding young vocal talent, budding young high school vocal talent. In May of this year, we will award a $1,000 scholarship to some winner, and we will begin to open up the application process on January 7th. It will be about an 11-week process before we hold auditions, and then we will announce the winner. And that winner will perform at our May concert. So if you know any young budding talent, please encourage them to visit our website. The application information will be there as of January 7th. Finally, I want to invite you all to the remaining concerts in our season. In February, on February 12th and 13th, we are going to be holding our next program that we're calling Rebirth. At this program, we will be singing the beautiful Fari Requiem. We will be singing this with the wonderful Skyview Choir under the direction of Philip Denton, their choral director. And we're also going to be singing other inspirational works and recognizing the many lives that we have lost during this period. So it's going to be a very emotional and moving concert, and we hope you can join us for that. In May, we will hold our final concert. We're calling it A Night at the Theater. We will be performing some beloved works from Broadway musicals, from musical theater, I should say. Andrew Lloyd Webber, Stephen Sondheim. We'll be singing some arias from operas. We'll be singing some lighter operettas like Gilbert and Sullivan. There's going to be something for everybody. So we hope you will join us for both of these concerts. And again, thank you for your support. Thank you for being here. We love you.
Oh!
We're deciding something here. Give us a moment.
So last night, we did the Hallelujah Chorus again because they kept clapping. Do you want to hear it again or not? It won't hurt our feelings if you don't.
Yes. Do you want to hear the Hallelujah Chorus again? If so, applaud. Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, now it's your turn. Open your programs and you're gonna find the lyrics to Joy to the World, and we invite you to join us in singing it. And we hope you have a Christmas filled with joy. Thank you for being here.